How to get a 1600 on the SAT in 60 seconds? Easy. Study the SAT every day for 2 hours. Learn how to read. Read an article every day. Don't sleep, it wastes time. Remember, negative B over A is the sum of the solutions. Read your SAT math notes. Only eat one meal. The rest of the time can be spent studying for the SAT. Use Khan Academy up to level 4. Forget about the ACT. Remember what the discriminant is. Don't forget point slope form. Design a thorough study regime. Take practice tests. Take guidance from someone who has already taken the SAT. Smart minds tutoring. Remember the quadratic formula. Burn your phone. You don't need it to study. Be productive. Don't talk to your friends. They're distractions. Take the SAT at least 2 times. Remember the formula arc length or circumference is equal to x over 360. Use 1 or 2 SAT books. Take a personalized tutoring course. Make friends with a smart kid in class. Prepare for an online SAT. Take the same SAT exam twice in 1 month. Pray. Perfect the SAT science passage on the reading part of the exam. It's the easiest one. Remember that the SAT math part is the easiest place where you can increase your score. Accept that SAT reading is hard. I did. Join my Discord. And last but not least, aim for 1600. And even if you miss, maybe you get a 1550. Oh well.